The term two-tone was coined in the 1920s, meaning having two colors of different shades of the same color. This was a popular choice of car buyers in the early days of the car. Two-tone paint jobs are used extensively on hot rods and luxury roadsters today. Thanks for tuning in. Johnny Canuckster, Classic Auto Television Showcase, bringing you some of the rarest cars on the planet. Cheers from Canada.